Hey, what's up everybody? It's Mark here with Coldwell Banker Horizon Realty with your November market update. I'm down here on Shannon Lake in West Kelowna. The snow has dropped, as you can see. The ice is freezing over and the wind's blowing. It's just beautiful out here. Remember here, now that the snow has dropped, we're starting to see fewer homes on the market. Inventory has dropped down 12% at the end of November from what it was at the end of October. Fairly significant amount. It's down 21% from September, and it's down 27%. The inventory is down 27% from August. So we're seeing fewer homes out there right now, which for the homes that are on the market, they're standing out a little bit more, and you're getting maybe a little bit more eyeballs on it. Overall, buyers out there, things still seem to be moving. There are buyers out there. We're seeing a drop of 5% in November of sales versus what it was in October. However, the sales are up over what they were last year at this time. So that's all positive news for you if you are thinking about selling. One of the pros of selling in this market is you do get fewer showings, which you might think is a negative. However, you have to leave the house less. But the positive on that fewer showings is they are typically more qualified buyers. You're more likely to get an offer from each of the showings that you do get. That's a little bit of what we see in this market. Anyways, that's all I had for you this month. It's been a pretty good month. And going into December here, we'll see what December has in store. But things are going to continue likely to slow down through the holidays, and maybe fire back up, middle to end of January there. But reach out if you ever have any questions. If not, if I don't talk to you guys, have a very Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays.